Emerson College announced the opening of its new visitor center. The new location is a scarce difference from the center's previous stomping grounds, nestled next to City Place. The center's objective is simple.
The visitor center here, located on Boylston Street, is so that prospective students and families can come and get a really nice overview of like what the school is about. So they might come in, speak to an admissions counselor. They might come in and speak to a student, like I, who's working here, to talk about more about the programs, more about what Emerson has to offer.
A few additions to the new location feature a welcoming glass door, brand new comfy seats, new computers, and also a visually attractive entrance. This is targeted at potential students, as well as trying to bring those current students involved in the center. Students are digging the new look and location as well.
Wanted to check it out. It's a lot nicer than the old one that I visited when I was an incoming freshman, because it's a lot brighter and airier, and it's just like a good vibe for those new prospective Emerson students. And I don't know, I just like it a lot better. It's not as dark and it's not down like a creepy alley.
Despite the college's claim that anyone is welcome, not everyone feels right just stopping in there quite yet.
Do you not feel like it's like a place that you can hang out at?
Absolutely not. It's a welcome center. It's for people that are interested in coming to Emerson to go there to take their tours. Like, that's the last time I ever went to the welcome center.
For JR 103, reporting from the new visitor center, I'm Nathan Rollins, signing up.